Which one?
Exegriff.
Wretches of the underworld, take heed. Just what I wanted. Please, Lord Uncle Zeus, accept this gift of nectar in your honor. Though it is such...
Very pleased to see a show of such respect and admiration for your uncle's act. Well, if it isn't the one and only rail of adamant in your possession there. Strike.
Like you.
Thank you.
riches. You're nothing. Delicious. Something.
Death has come.
I got the message that you need assistance.
Stand down.
The Furies. Hello?
What? Where did you get the rail? Do you know what you...
I left them at home. And I sort of know what I have.
Yes, I would.
Did it. Okay. My keepsakes. Okay. Love that sulfur smell.
Not yet. leave my troops alone.
Never enough of these back at the house. Let me have it. In the name of Hades. Chaos. No, you don't. Hurry up.
Dearest, oh, I can always tell. A certain kind of love for family.
Love it. Hear me on my authority. Off we go. More slam dances? should be useful.
Support.
You don't mind if I call you Lernie from now on, right? I'll take that as a no-not-at-all thing for asking, friend. Switch. Looks handy. Next region. another day or night in paradise. See here. Shall we, sir?
You have returned to my...
It means I've challenged you to...
That...
daughter to a baseborn farm boy, she... Why, little sprout, I wasn't very kind to her, I think. Certainly not.
No one's here. In this part. Splitters. Let's fire it up. I'm empty. That's a lot of coin. Hades.
Dearest, your Lord Uncle wishes to address you from our...
Now, Sagrius, the only thing Lady Aphrodite has under control is her long list of salivating suitors.
You return at...
My God.
Who's champion now? Ambrosia. Hope you enjoyed the show.
So you thwarted the champion of Elysium.
Through Elysium. Got it. Should come in useful. Which one first? Can't do that. Tasty, sort of. Poisoned at the moment, thanks. Not bad. What is this stuff? Ah!
can't.
Thanks.
Not now.
It's a pleasure, Charon. Change of plan. Satyrs. Olympus, I accept this message.
Goes down smooth.
Could check the other passageways before. Just what I need.
Cerberus.
Thank you, boy. I guess there's only one thing left to do. Isn't that so, Father?
She was the queen. Queen of the Underworld. My queen.
Oh, what would you even know? You claim so much respect for her, yet you didn't even respect her enough to tell her what happened after she left. But what am I saying? I know you love her still, Father. That best explains all the terrible choices you've made.
All the terrible choices I've made. By the time you have existed for as long as I have, pray you will have made fewer. Although I fear you shall surpass me in it.
Thank you.
acting. Just shudder. Mother, you said father is no fool, and
you have your father's stubbornness. Listen to me.
What? Besides what?
The truth is that I like it here, Zagreus. I have done well for myself on my own. And your father, he has his domain to look after. The feelings he once had.
No, I won't be understanding anything of the sort. Father still loves you, I'm sure of it. And he owes you an apology.
What do you mean he still loves me, Zagreus? How would you know?
Because I'm his blasted son, that's how I know.
Oh, you're fading, son. You don't need to prove anything to me. Please don't do anything rash. All of us made our choices.
No, it's not enough for me because this blasted family... We have to. No, not yet. God damn it all. Again. Achilles, I need your help.
What is it, lad? What's wrong?
Let me in Father's chambers.
That's high atop the list of things I'm not to do for anyone.
I don't know, but if I know Father, and I think I do, he's got to have something of hers in there. Of Mother's. She still doesn't...
All right, slow down, I understand. Look, this can get me in a lot of trouble like you've no idea. And not just me, so be careful and be quick while he's still out. Take this and go. Don't leave anything there out of place, all right?
Thank you.
What, really? Come on, what is this, Zagreus? You think handing...
It's just something I found out there that I thought you might like. Thanatos, the world outside, didn't you say that it would make you sick being out there for very long at all?
See what I mean now, Zag? Nice place to visit on occasion, sure. But I definitely wouldn't want to live there.
Couldn't if I tried. I mean, old father's nice to you at least, isn't he, boy?
The watchdog, Cerberus.
No. Let's go with this. Should help make my messy chambers even messier.
Nice.
I never doubted you.
Can you tell me something more of Chaos, Nyx?
My place is not to speak too openly of Chaos, child. It is their own prerogative to tell you of themselves.
Then where did... Never mind. What are they on about now?
Don't you so much as dare.
What's cooking?
Dust at the halls, dust at the library, dust at the scum.
Anything good? Thanatos in the spotlight.
The Stoic Lord and Master of the House possesses wealth beyond imagining, a portion of which he has used for...
I knew it. It's just capes.
In his Lord Father's very private chambers, Zagreus, the lock-removing prince...
He's never stopped thinking of her. Ugh, what a fool.
Find what you need.
I did, thank you. Just set that there.
The shattered weapons of the Siege of Il.
Bronze weapons. Made crudely, but they had the right idea. Who needs sleep? How am I looking?
What's the matter, you gonsa?
What are the limits of your power? Your entire past.
Shot nothing there, sorry.
Another day in Tartarus.
I live again, boyo.